Anyone else surprised by the size of that rocket? It's massive!
Rockets are big. You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag?
No, I don't.
Well, it's high. Thus the size.
So, what's it like to know so much about stuff no one else cares about?
Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem.
Glad we agree. Cheers!
Here reminds me of OCS, back in the Deadlands.
Oh, shit. Yeah, first time I ever had beetle soup.
What's beetle soup?
Well, you take some water.
Boil it.
Then toss in some beetles.
Oh, so pretty much exactly what it sounds like.
It's protein. Your body doesn't know the difference. Honestly, I kind of liked it.
That's probably why you're a captain.
Trucks over by that ruin, and it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
Okay, let's see what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is everyone?
Could be another one of Paddock's scavenger crews. Oh, that's not good.
Ninun, Eki! Opones the Carnier! Es Nustaknun! In Durma Botoki!
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside!
Lunse! Jamaksa!
Shit. Guys, we got pods.
I don't like this.
What's going on? Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside.
we gonna get that door open? Are we gonna sit here and wait for him to attack?
Jack, lift that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the Nomad! Lure them in and then take them out!
Prioritize that elite hunter! Shock trap!
Growing smoke! Yellow smoke!
I need some help! It's coming smoke!
Your turbina!
Next!
Your turbina!
Okay, so maybe this ambush is more impressive than we were expecting. Put out! Put out! What's up? I see you, hold on! Need a nap.
Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
Let's look around. Could find some more radio tech.
Looks like the Nomad's comm center. Maybe we want it back for.
Maybe they won't mind we borrow some supplies.
Del, got another LC circuit here.
Nice.
Well, that's it. Nothing else here for us.
Then let's head out. We're leaving some city ruins, and your scavenger crew here took a beating.
That's not good news.
We'll let you know if we find the last crew. Delta out.
Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me?
Not really. Absolutely not.
Hey, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online. Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out! Jack, stop that! Nice work. Someone's in there.
I mean, she sounds a little crazy, but...
All right, come on. Out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Way! Iba idortito pon gitsa! Doshnog zolopsov! Takti da manitari, mimil seike! Neya bunadud bofantud!
Okay, I think she wants you to take that.
What is this?
Darkoi botto antazlos balafondot.
Ah, clever.
This crazy Invisalady lady must have had it wired into her cloaking device. Oh yeah, this should work great for us.
Esnus acta. Voda bufana obukid.
Yeah, pleasure meeting you too.
Can we go now, please?
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful, then we head out. The tower's clear. You should be able to get the water supply back online now.
Excellent news. By the way, at the tower, did you encounter a female engineer?
Oh, yes, we did.
So, she survived then. That's wonderful.
I'll take your word for it. Delta out.
You drop. I'm at it.
Meeting that engineer was sort of like experiencing the entire tragedy of Vaskar in 5 minutes.
Tell me about it. Although she did remind me of my mom. Why you turned out the way you did suddenly makes so much more sense.
I'll cover driving. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Sounds like Jill shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one. Oi, oi, I do believe we found that trading facility.
Okay, let's find these targeting beacons.
Paddock, Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. And historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. We all agree on that one.
Guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my vicinity into the discussion again. Thanks for that.
Here's our way in. All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen. During our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Fate's in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it. Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facilities activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
Gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear, you lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy. Got a safe for you, Jack.
I can't believe Baird's secretly a gun runner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, you put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
I haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, it could crawl in anywhere.
Thank you.
yeah!
I'm aware of how that sounded.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
On me, up here. Jack, fetch.
Shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked. Now what?
Jack, activate that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one. Jack, crank.
You got it!
Well, let's hope this one holds.
Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack.
Mm-hmm.
That's the ticket.
At least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead. We got a straggler.
They're on us!
Not for long! Got you! Shock trap! They're down! Let's get inside! Beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Bro, look who is.
Oh shit, more of them. Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack. See what you can do.
Subterfuge code locked.